Let's put the first item up, and that's that 1931 MG Racer. This is the Brookline Racer, really a gorgeous car. It's part wood, part metal. The wood is covered in leather. We did get this running. I've got it on the phone at 12.9, 13,000. 13,000 on the 13, once, twice, gonna be gone.
But here I'm.
You bought it for 12.9, the sixth Fairline. This is really sweet. I drove this in here. It's got the fender skirts, and I believe it's got the original interior. The seat covers on this thing are just incredible. But there it is. One more time. 10.7, 10.8. Once, twice, gonna be gone. 10.7 right there, standing there. Thank you very much for the underbidder. 79 Trans Am Anniversary Edition. So somebody wanted, what do you got, Brendan?
Thank you.
Are you all done? I got 24 on the internet, 25. Third and last time, it's going to be gone. 24,000 out there. This is an unbelievable car. 1937 Rolls Royce. Where do you ever see them in this kind of condition? Was running when they put it in the building on this 1937 Rolls Royce. There it is. It's absolutely magnificent. What do you got, Brendan? 32,000, a little bit 34. Final call. 32,000, a little bit 34. Are you all in? You're all done? 32,000 your way, sir. Washington Blue with the rumble seat. This is running. We got this one running very nicely. There it is. Washington Blue with the pit striping. Very nice. Cabaret, rumble seat, the whole thing. Somebody want to, what do you got? 15,5? Anybody else? You got 14,000, a little bit 14,5. You're in, you're out. It's going to be sold. This is the cord. We do have the paperwork for the cord. We have the original owner's manual, I guess, back there. If you look in the back, you'll see all kinds of things in the back on the paperwork of it. We do have the title. It's all executed and ready to go. What do you got, Brendan?
$35,000
right here. 35. Number two, that's what you came for, that's what you're leaving for. There it is, it's got two tops. It's got the hard top and the convertible. It's got the Continental kit. It's got the original steering wheel in the trunk, okay? Original steering wheel is in the trunk. It's a great car, 56 Bird. What do you got, Brendan? Are you all in, you're all done? I only have one. Continental kit and all, and the titles are already signed. 14.5, 15,000. 14.5, sir, you bought it right there. This is a 58 Chevy Impala frame-off restoration. Frame-off restoration, convertible. I remember the days in that 58. There they are. This is a super one, super, super car. Where do you want to go? Brendan, 90,091. Are you all in, you're all done? Is he finished? $90,000 right there.
Alrighty, there's your 67 Corvette. What do we have, 77? That's 76 bit of a 77, 77 is 76 bit of a 77. Back in the final call, 76 with 77. Sold it right there, 76,000. Next we have the 28 Lincoln. The Lincoln rumble seat, Dietrich body on the Lincoln, 28 Lincoln. There it is. That's a beauty. That's a beauty. Where do you find it? 37,038. Last call. Sold it for 37,000 on the internet.
56 O's holiday. Let's quiet down. Quiet down. We're going to be through here. Oldsmobile holiday. Very, very nice car. What do you got, Brendan? Last call. 5,800 on bid 59. Are you done, Brendan? 5,800 on bid 59. 5,800 right there. Wow. This is a Zimmer. I don't know how many people even ever saw a Zimmer. This is an incredible car. This car has 371 original miles to it. It has the original tires on now. 12,000, one more time. You're in, you're out. You're done?
Yep.
I'm rocking. The 11750. You bought it. They got the little MG midget. Little MG midget that the engine does start on this. We had some electrical issues with it, but that's the way you're going to buy it. All right. We do have the title, of course, with this one. What do you got, Brendan? $3,300 out of it, 34. Cheap at that. $3,300 out of it, 34. You're out.
Really?
Are you done? Yeah. Title's already signed. $3,300 out of it, 34. You done? $3,300 went. Here's the boat. This is a 1911 Mullins launch. It's wood on the top, metal on the bottom, very rare boat that they call a launch. And I have the original propeller for it. It's in bronze. The propeller's of bronze. Anyway, on the boat, $2,500 out of the 26. Are you all done?
I got the.
You're right. The roof is there, two tonneau covers. The frame is there, the convertible top is there. It is super, super clean. Great car. What do you got, Ben?
Carpet is $6,000.
$9,100 right here. $9,100.